Hello everyone, it's Paul from CleverFiles here, and in this brief video, I want to explain how you can change the recovery destination that you use when recovering files using disk drill. So here you can see I have disk drill downloaded and installed on my Mac, and I have an external drive connected. And the green shield icon here indicates that my drive is protected, which is great. Now, when I'm ready to recover a file, I can choose the cog icon here and choose Undelete Protected Data. Now on this screen, you can see files that I can recover, so I'm going to select one of my files here. And up the top, this is where I can change the recovery destination where my files will be delivered and recovered to. Now you can see this warning here, which is that we recommend not using the destination folder as the drive that you're recovering from, as this will decrease the chances of getting a successful recovery. So instead, put the recovery on your desktop or your download somewhere. So I'm going to choose the desktop. I might even create a new folder here, and maybe just create a new one, recovery folder. And so now I can choose that destination. When I'm ready, I just hit recover. And so when that's done, all I need to do is hit the spotlight button here, and I can get taken straight to my recovery destination. There you are, nice and easy. Remember, you can download Disk Drill online at cleverfiles.com for PC or Mac. And remember, let's stay safe out there, people.